are coming to the Paycom Center. The lower level seating, a $5.5 million plan, will replace about half of the seats in that lower portion, the bowl area of the Paycom Center. The changes will create better sight lines if you're a basketball fan at the game. The existing lower bowl seating was actually designated and designed for hockey games. If all goes as planned, construction is set to begin in September.